YouTubers from Texas. It's the middle of July, freaking hot here in Texas. But that's par for the course. By the way, mowing is for the birds, and look at all of them. I know, they've got it good because they collect all the, or eat all the grasshoppers and insects from when I stir them up to mowing. But actually, I think I got it better. I got at least a radio, an AC air conditioner. By the way, the John Deere that I'm in today is a 5501M. That means 105 horsepower with a CRX 15-foot back wing. And like I said, I do have a radio and we'll be listening to some tunes. You'll see here in a second, Jason Aldean song. But you're going to see me start dancing in the cab. Basically the Dirty Boot song, which is around 2:55 in this video. And then a Blake Shelton song, something about I Hear Her Name or something like that. It's that follows the Dirty Boot song. And then toward the end, around 8:15 in this video, you'll see me feed King. I'll scoop up some cut grass and dump it over the arena. By the way, King is our buckskin stallion we had heel off of, and you'll see that toward the end of the video. Okay, let me get this camera taken off the window so you can actually see this bad boy that way doing its job. And there it is. There's that dirty old bird. Nah, just kidding. But that's another one of those birds. Here comes Jason Aldean. But by the way, I'm done with this section. So I'm folding up the bat wing and heading over to another section. And that's where the Dirty Boot song will start playing.
Down. Give me half an hour, and show you the sun.
can see in the background where the fence line clearing project's been taking place, and you'll see the excavator here in a second. Okay, that's enough of that silliness. Bored you enough. Let me finish up by feeding King here with this freshly cut grass. It's going to be a treat for him. And until next video, see y'all later.